This is Ramesh and welcome to my channel. So today in our topic, we are going to be cover that LCM and HCF by using prime factorization method. Directly for the one question, we can find out the LCM and HCF directly by the prime factorization method. For that, let us take one example and do it here. 72, 108. Let us find out the LCM of the 72 and 108 by using prime factorization method. Let us factorize this 72 first. Here 2 3s are 6, 1 left. So 2 6s are 12 again. 2 18s are 36. 2 9s are 18. 3 3s are 9. Finished. So here 72 can be written as here 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. And 108. Let us factorize the 108. And what we get the factorizations here? Let us see here. 108. 2 5s are and 4s are. 2 2s are 4 and 2 7s are, 3 9s are and 3 3s are. Okay, let us write now here 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Now let us find out the LCM and HCF. LCM in the sense, remember everybody, LCM in the sense the product of common factors into non-common factors also. LCM find out cheyalante common factors into non-common factors cheyali. HCF find out cheyalante only common factors maatrame multiply cheyali. So remember everybody, let us find out the LCM. LCM equal to, okay, let us find out the common factors, one, this one, and this three, and this three. So LCM, common factors, 2, 2, 3, 3. Common factors we took it. Non-common factors again, 2 and 3. Let us, we have to consider this also. Now what we get, let us see. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 the 24, 24 3 the 72. 72 into 3, 6 and 21, 216. The LCM is 216. Then HCF, very easy. HCF equal to only common factors. Only common factors. So here 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. 2 to the 4, 4 3 the 12, 12 3 the 36. Then we got HCF as a 36 here. This is a very simple method. So in our let us take one more example then. Here 12 15 21. Let us find out the 12 factors. 2 into, we get here 2 6s are 2 3s are. So 2 into 2 into 3, 15 equal to 3 5s are 3 into 5. So here 21 equal to 3 7s are 3 into 7. So let us see LCM equal to and HCF equal to. Then LCM becomes product of common factors into non-common factors. First two common factors we look at here. Common factor is only 3. Then non-common factors are this all. So LCM becomes common factors into non-common factors. Common factor 3, only we need to write once 3. Then non-common factors, so 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. Okay, HCF directly we get 3. So if you multiply this all, you get the LCM that. So 2 to the 4, 4 3 the 12, 12 5 the 60, 60 into 7, 420. This is LCM. So in our 10th class, we have one method actually. That is called prime factorization method. How to find out LCM and HCF based on their powers. Based on the powers. So that also I will explain you today. Just see that. So here, yes, this 12 we can write as a 2 square into 3. So here 15 we can write as a 3 into 5. And here 3 into 7. Okay, here let us write now. 72 can be written as 72, 1, 2, 3, 2 to the power of 3 into 3 square. Then 108, how can we write the 108? 2 square into 3 cube. So based on the powers, how to write LCM in the sense? The reason always LCM, the highest power of common factor, each and every factor of the number. The highest power of the each and every factor. Highest powers, here you need to see in this 2 and 2. Here 3 is the 2 cube is the highest power. This number we need to take. And in this, highest power 1, 3 cube. Yes. If you multiply this both, you get the LCM. 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27. If you multiply this both, 8, 7 is 56, 5 carry. Here 8 is 16 and 21, 216. Highest power of common, each and every factor, not common factor, highest power of each and every factor. Here HCF is the same, so lowest power of the common factors, lowest power of only common factors. Here in this 2 cube and 2 square, this 2 square is the lowest power one. So 2 square into here 3 cube and 3 square, 3 square is the lowest power. So 3 square, that equal to 4 into 9, 36. In the same way, here also we can find out. So let us see first, LCM, highest power of the common factors. So only common factor is only 3. So we take 3. And all non-common factors also we have to take. 2 square into 5 into 7. So this all you multiply, left it will get here 420. So HCF, lowest power of common factors. Lowest power of common factors in the sense, here only one common factor, no? That you write itself is a HCF. Then this is, you feel difficult little. So in my next video, I will tell you how to find out the LCM and HCF for different method very fast, very faster than calculators you can say, or computer you can say. So till that time, wait for my next video. If at all you did not subscribe my channel, please subscribe. If you like this video, please put a like button. Thank you.